Welcome to the channel. I'm here with a new setup. As you can see, I hope you guys like it. I have used Nova Launcher for the launcher, but you can use any other launcher like Launcher, Action Launcher, or even default launcher you can fire it on. I have used 3 widgets. As you can see, this the top widget is from Spify KWGT, and this pop-up widget is from Raven KWGT, and this bottom widget is also from Raven KWGT, which is made by me. So don't forget to check it out. The sale is on, guys. It's only free for limited time period, so don't forget to download it. And the widgets are actually functional. As you can see, you can change the volume, change the music, and turn on Wi-Fi, and you can turn on Bluetooth, and also this pop-up thing is really cool. Check it out. For the wallpaper, I got this wallpaper from Reddit, and I have put it in the Muzi wallpaper. I hope I pronounced it right. Muzi Live wallpaper app. And if you double tap it, as you can see the clearness. It's actually very easy to do, guys. So I will show you how to do it using a Nova Launcher backup. It saves your time, so you don't have to do it. It's very simple. You just have to clear your home screen, just put the 3 widgets and choose the widgets. Okay, I will show you how to do this using a Nova backup. Go to Nova settings and then click backup and input settings, and then click restore or manage backups, and then download the Nova backup given in the description, and go to this browse, and if you go to your downloads, it will show you here if you have already downloaded it, and select the file and override current layout. Okay. And it will show like this. Now click this first widget, and then the top widget is from Spify KWGT. Actually, it's 054. Yeah, 054. I have removed the top one, so go this and select this one. Okay. Then to change the color, go here. Go to globals and change the color and save. And then the pop-up widget is actually from Raven KWGT. Go to download the Raven KWGT, link is given in description. And then write down on R018. Bottom widget is actually from, it's also from Raven KWGT. So go down R044. Change the size and according to your phone, so it will look cool. Okay, guys, and also for the wallpaper, go and download Muzi wallpaper. Go to Muzi, go to sources, and go to browse, and then refresh and browse settings, and then add a photo, going to the gallery. That's it, guys. It's very easy to do. I hope you guys like it. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. As you can see, this is my new YouTube channel. My last YouTube channel has got 60 subscribers, but unfortunately I can't use the YouTube channel anymore. So please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you guys. I hope you guys have a nice day.